Oh, it's your mom. Okay. Hey, Mrs. C.
We were just in the middle of eating.
Jesse, what do you want for Christmas? I already have what I want. True love.
Jesse, I think I'm holding you back.
Are you breaking up with me?
Baby, we did things right, you know? We kept the fights clean and the sex dirty. I mean, you keep that pussy so fresh. I'd be happy to keep servicing your needs if it won't complicate things.
I just spoke to my son. Breaking up with you right before Christmas?
Yeah.
Sean doesn't want to come home. That's fine. But your family, Jesse.
Mr. and Mrs.
C. It feels right to be here.
Humbug, no, that's too strong, cause it is my favorite holiday.
Got a dog.
Hey, Polo, come on.
Oh my, hello.
Name's David, fall under the title of nephew.
And Liz, God, if you were 2 years younger, we'd have to try not to get pregnant.
Hey, Becky, nice to see you.
Remember when we were kids and I threw my whole cookie jar at you?
I should probably help with the,
lights. Have you been standing here the whole time? Hello, yes.
I hope Jesse's having a good time.
They're having fun. Now, take a sip of purple drink.
Is this safe?
Just enjoy the moment. Have a nice glass of lean together.
I haven't done something this spontaneous in forever.
Yeah, way more cough syrup at the moment than grape soda.
It's very full body.
Mm-hmm. Is it too much?
Not at all.
Now she is trying to bang Sean's cousin. We are dealing with a top shelf Christmas slut.
Hey, surprise, everybody.
Jesse. It's like it's meant to be.
Whichever path you take, I support it. I know that Sean can be wild sexually, and I want you to know that comes from my side of the family. I'm sorry.
Thank you for sharing that with me.
It's important that we stay connected during this busy holiday season. So,
drop those lights
and pull out your dick.